Kua I Pau Kaleni was composed by Her Majesty Queen Liliuokalani Kaleni while she was imprisoned within the walls of her own palace. During this imprisonment, no news of the outside world was allowed to get to her. She had a number of residences, and two of her favorite were Uluhaimalama, located just above Honolulu, and Pau Kaleni, located in Waikiki. Now, the queen also had a good friend named Kitty Wilson. And what Kitty would do was send her son John to these two residences to pick flowers for the queen. But upon John's arrival to the palace, he would wrap these flowers in the day's newspaper, allowing the queen to know of the current events going on throughout her kingdom. Interestingly enough, this young man John became the first mayor of the city and county of Honolulu. And if you travel to the Polynesian Cultural Center today, from the windward side of the island, you would have gone through a tunnel. And on the side of that tunnel, it would have said, the John H. Wilson Tunnel, so named after him. So know that with every song, every chant, and every dance, there's always a story to be told. And as you travel through this tunnel, know that it's connected back to this young man, John, who brought flowers to our imprisoned queen, which inspired her to write this song, Kupua, My Flower of Pau Kaleni.
Oh,